SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Hi, I'm Matt from SolveYourTech. In this video, we're going to show you how to remove this red circle with the white number inside of it on the Mail app on your iPhone. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Now let's check out the steps. This little red circle with the white number inside of it on my Mail app indicates the number of unread emails that I currently have. This is a type of notification called a badge app icon, and it's something that you can turn off. You can do this by opening the Settings app, selecting the Notifications option, then scrolling down till you find the Mail option, selecting that, then you can just tap the button to the right of Badges, and that will remove that badge app icon. If you go back, we can see that it's gone, and we just have the Mail app on our home screen now.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.